Don Carter, bowling's first million-dollar man, once said, one of the main advantages of bowling over golf is that you seldom lose a bowling ball. Oh, really, Don? Then whose is this?
Sit on the throne and hit the ball. I see. Well, hey, hello. Sounded good.
That'll work.
Just follow your normal routine, you know what I'm saying?
Good ball, Jimmy.
There's another good one.
That's too funny.
Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Also,
he kept the speed up though.
I think you got farther than mine. When you edit that together, can you make his that last shot?
If it was right up top,
I'd be like, oh, I don't need this right now.
First hole in one in my life.
You're kidding. What hole? On six?
Yeah.
That's where the contest hole.
Yep. Closest hole, I guess I win that.
I would think so. Either that or you're going to tie.
Yeah, I hope to win.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yo.
Hit the hole.
Oh!
There it is.
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah. Hold it, baby!
Thank you.
So, Don, it doesn't take a million-dollar man to realize that you might not lose a bowling ball, but you are going to break a hell of a lot of clubs.
Sounded great.
Oh, perfect. Yes. Oh, yes.
Perfect.
You better use that one.
The best drive of the day.
Never take pictures of food, it says. Never take pictures of food.
Oh, we had a hole in one today.
Thank you, sir.